In earnings news, energy giant BP reported its worst annual loss in at least 20 years on Tuesday. Also, the company said it would slash thousands of jobs. The annual loss hit $6.5 billion last year due to collapsing oil prices. 3,000 jobs in its downstream unit will be cut by the end of 2017, on top of 4,000 cuts already announced.